Hey guys, and welcome to another quick help video. So today I'm going to show an alternate method to get online, and that's using Wi-Fi, okay? So if you guys don't know how to set up complicated things and you really want your Villa Station online, then I recommend checking out this video, okay? So first of all, you have to make sure your screen is on Wi-Fi. So you click here and connect to your local Wi-Fi, okay? As you see here, loads of Wi-Fi here, so we would connect normally to this. So I'm not going to show you guys in the video, but obviously you know how to connect to Wi-Fi. And then we have to go to configurations. So we go here, we go to configuration, we go put in your admin password, and then we have to make sure our system is online. So we go to the spanner and then go hit connect server settings. Now we go online here, we set a verification code, anything you like, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and now I know we're not online right now, it says disconnected. Well, we might go online, we'll see. No, it's not online because I haven't connected to this, the internet, but once this is connected to your Wi-Fi, then you will see it's online and you should be able to connect. I mean, you should be able to ring your phone now, guys, all right? If you don't know how to set up the app, I'm going to leave links below on how to set up the app because this is a quick video. I don't have time to explain how to set up the app from the beginning. This is really about how to enable the Wi-Fi, guys, all right? So hopefully you should be okay now, and we've got a whole playlist. Recommend checking it out. Checking out more app videos in the links below. Thank you, guys, and I'll catch you in another one. Cheers. Bye-bye.